Hey guys, Telebus is back with more gossip on Star Plus' popular show Ye Hai Mohabbatein. The serial plot is currently revolving around the return of Pihu from the juvenile home after 8 months. The last episode starts with Raman and Ishita having a cordial relationship. However, they are seen as enemies fighting for Pihu in the end. Is Raman and Ishita's relationship the same as before? Or are they enemies? Confused, right? Listen on to find out. In the upcoming episodes, Raman and Ishita will be seen fighting against each other while Pihu will turn savior and bring them together. Yes, the makers have taken the same route that they used in the beginning of the show, where Raman and Ishita fell in love because of Ruhi, with Shagun as the antagonist. Wondering who will be the antagonist now? It's Alia. Although she hates Adi, she will be seen creating hurdles between Raman and Ishita as she is upset with Ishita for killing Adi. So guys, what do you think of this new twist? Will Pihu be successful in reuniting Raman and Ishita? Or will Alia triumph? Write in your comments, like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to Telebuzz for more television gossips, news, updates and more.